Hello everybody, this is What Now Mofo 1 and 2 3. Today we're going to be doing some draft champions in order to win Boss AP. Adrian Peterson to be exact. Oh my god, look at all these freaking cards that I have to do. I just want to do a series of 1 to 4. Hopefully I can get into the championship and we can get this shit done. So let me go and pick my players. Alright, so first we got picking the coaches. Alright, so I'm going to have to actually pick somebody that knows how to do 3-4, because I just really suck when it comes to 4-3. Like, I don't even, if I knew how to do it, you know, play the backfield like all the other cool players do, because they always fucking intercept me every time I throw it. Alright, up next we got, I think I might actually go with Wilfork on this one. Yeah, we gotta make sure the trenches are all lined up. Up next we got, I think I'm gonna go with the lineman just to make sure that the trenches are good, because I don't want the quarterback to get sacked, you know, right away. All right, so next we have, I guess I'm gonna have to go with the receiver. He's kind of freaking slow, but I'm not seeing a better option. Yeah, compared to this guy, I'm gonna have to go with the receiver. Moving along, we have, let's see, well, I mean, compared to this guy, he's actually pretty fast, but, you know what, what the hell, I think I might as well give this guy, because he's pretty much faster than these guys both combined, really. Well, I wouldn't say combined, he's a 92, and these guys, I think I might just go with the running back. Yeah, let's go with the running back. Yeah, I think that's where it's at. Alright, let's go. It's kind of a tough decision, but I think I might actually go with the tight end. But, they're facing me with a tough decision. I think I might go Matthews. I already have a quarterback. I can use Tavon Austin. Tavon Austin is pretty much a beast quarterback just by himself. I mean, I think I might go with Matthews. Yep, that's what I'm going to do. Oh, it's kind of faced me with a tough decision, but I think I might just go with the lineman. Let's see. What do we got next? Kevin White. There we go. All right, what's next? I think maybe, I have almost nobody on defense. My defense might actually suck. Ooh, Quinn. There we go, Quinn. Yeah. Yeah, Quinn. I prefer Quinn. Alright, so up next we got, I technically already have a quarterback and I just got a free safety, so process of elimination counts as the cornerback. Let's get him. He'd actually be pretty good. He'd be good on that side, because then the other guy, he's actually pretty fast himself. Alright, well, I think I might actually go with the lineman. Yeah. Yep, I'm gonna go with this one. For the most part. Yep. Up next we got, I really need to do something about the linebacker position, so yeah, I'm gonna put that guy there. Up next we have Hayers. His pass blocking sucks though. Compared to him, he's garbage. He's really garbage. I already have somebody at that position, so I guess the quarterback, alright, I guess I'll have to go with Alex Smith. He's just bad. He's fucking bad. Like, look at that pass block. It's awful. And this is an 82 card? Like, how? Somebody explain that to me, please. And I think I'll go with my process of elimination, Alex Smith. Even though I already had a quarterback. Let's see who we got left here. Ooh. Well, I mean, I already have a bunch of receivers, and I already have a good running back, so I think I might actually stick to defense because my defense is looking pretty poor. Yeah, it's pretty much. Yeah. So I hope my defense does pretty well in this. All right, well, I guess we're gonna have to see.
Pieces are gonna fit together.
All right, boys.
The San Diego Chargers.
This game is underway.
Oh.
And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line.
All right, let's check to see how good this guy is. What does he play? Does he play the front or does he play the back? Check it out with the screen. Is there like less obvious ones? Oh, that one maybe. Let's see what he got here. He might play the back. Yeah, he plays the backfield. Definitely. All right, boys, you got this.
They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowd the line of scrimmage.
Oh, come on. All right, smash. Let's hope he doesn't read this.
The Cardinals come out. Jumbo package on the field. The Cardinals get a first down.
He almost did. Oh, this might be a bad idea. All right.
Empty backfield. First and 10.
Oh, that was way off. All right.
Kevin White, he is going to be a dynamic playmaker in the NFL.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, my good sir.
43.
All right, boys, let's do this shit.
The Cardinals take it from the 43. He runs with it right up the gut. The 40.
All right, boys, we got this shit.
The Chargers defense now is going to go nickel.
Oh! Dang it! Should I go for it? Fuck, I'm gonna go for it. This might be a bad idea. Damn, we're gonna have to restart the season.
The field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up two. An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go.
Still powering
it. Oh, go! Oh. Oh, fuck, I fucked it up.
It's Mario Williams.
Fuck, that might have been a back call. Oh.
Look out, the defense is showing a blitz here.
They better hurry to get the snap. Hand off. Slashing to the right side.
Damn it. For this one.
It's now
like, this used to be like my second bread and butter play, like in Madden 15, but I don't know, it just kind of faded away at some point. Maybe I should start using it again. Yeah.
The Chargers ready to return the kick.
All right. You gotta hold them, boys. You gotta hold them. I'm trying to get him down with the kicker. I'm trying to get it. I guess not. I hate that so much. Like, I want to freaking switch to the guy that's about to tackle him, but it doesn't switch. It's like, really? Yeah, I don't really play outside.
Charles, the lone setback this time. The Chargers snap it at the 26. And that's a gain of 10.
That was bad.
He's a great running back to have on your football team. Mm. He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Come on, Wolfort, you got this.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out, I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
You got sacked? All right, boys. Come on, boys. We got this shit.
He's just been an outstanding player in his career in the NFL. The Chargers snap it at the 36.
Oh, really? Oh, that's such bullshit.
Well, if I was a quarterback, you must have...
Well, I mean, it's not such bullshit because there are NFL players that do catch it like that. Corners backing up. Might be a screen. No, it's a run. Get his ass. Yeah, put him farther. Yeah, great.
Second down now.
All right, boys. All right.
Play before the quarter ends.
All right.
Chargers offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway.
Yeah. May or may not be a screen.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Oh, come on.
And a first.
Damn it. It's the same play?
The Chargers have it at the 39. Charles inside. Always so many of the
okay.
The Cardinals will come out in the dive. The Chargers take it from the 33.
Get his ass.
The quarterback. That's what all defensive coordinators all right. love to see.
We can do this, I hope.
Lions actually in the backfield for this snap. Third down and 7.
Get oh, come on, let me switch to the damn guy. Yeah, it doesn't let me switch.
Right there, and in the offense.
Let's try that.
Stay on the field now for this 4th and 7.
Oh my God, this lag. All he has to do is fucking run it.
The quarterback picked up on something. He's changing the play here. The D line all talking. I think they're expecting run. That's why.
Yeah.
And it's not
Woo.
Repeat what they just did because it looked so easy and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this,
go. Oh, these fucking players act like bitches. Like, seriously. Like, they can't shrug off a goddamn tackle. It's like, you bitch, man. Get out of the NFL. Oh, fuck. I was not paying attention.
That's a bad job by the offense.
All right, let's try that one more time. He didn't get off the fucking block. I was waiting for him to fucking get off.
Get.
Wow, that's the only trap plays that this play at this fucking playbook has.
In this short yardage situation and keep the offense on the field. Trying to beat the play.
Go. Oh.
And they advance the ball on the
other side.
Timeouts call.
Damn it. Since this bitch is playing like a bitch, let's see what happens when this happens. Oh shit, he's falling for it. Wrong button! No! Oh, you still got it! Nigga!
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Oh, that didn't go anywhere. Let's try this play again. Maybe it'll be open.
The Cardinals take it from the 28.
Get it, yeah! Nigga! Kevin White! Ryan Suckup, what a name.
Thomas got a chance to return this one.
And even close.
Now that last drive, I agree with the decision to go for it on fourth down.
Oh, it might be a screen, actually.
From the offensive player.
Oh, no.
First down at the 23.
Damn it.
Has hold of it with two hands.
Right. You got the shit.
If you think you can get
is this a screen?
And not use a timeout, you go with a hurry up
no.
offense. That time, a good job by the coach and the quarterback.
Ah! It is this. All right. Now, ladies. Yeah.
We'll be taking this one from the gun.
Oh! Oh! Why can't you intercept it? Stupid ass animation. Oh man.
The Cardinals come out in a dime package. Ryan's back in shotgun formation. Secures it with two hands. Needing five to move the chains.
Alright. Fuck.
The Chargers will take the snap from the 40.
Ah, fuck.
Move the chains. And now we'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
This might have been, oh fuck, yeah, this might have been a bad idea. God damn it. Call a timeout.
The Chargers are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Second down after that pass play.
All right.
Ryan's alone in the backfield. Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers.
Get, oh, fucking catch it. Oh, son of a...
Third and three coming up. Ryan takes it from the gun. As his target.
No first down.
Down at the 33-yard line. The Charger...
Oh, what? Ah, that's some bullshit.
Before running a play on first down, the snap will come at the...
See, if you'd have caught that ball, we wouldn't have been in this predicament.
After the completion... Across the middle, it's complete to Brent Celek. Celek's tackled down after a kick. You feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. Love it.
Oh, so intense. Like you're camping, you know, you're intense.
From the shotgun.
No timeout.
First down inside the red zone, and it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw.
Yeah, who is covering him? Where's the man? This is man fucking defense.
Time, and they put themselves in a
fucking guy.
Getting close to halftime. Okay, Larry, looking sharp back in that studio. Thank you for that. And now we're ready to get the third quarter underway as these teams take the field.
I don't know why you go all the way back there. I don't know what you were thinking.
Absolutely. That's what you want
to do. Might be a sweep play to the left. Oh, really? Oh, oh, that's so gay.
Look at the defensive lineman talking.
Oh, really? Really? I was right fucking there and I couldn't grab him.
Good job that
such horse dick.
Picking up that, get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Dude, fucking! Oh my god. Oh my god. He didn't even reach for it. He didn't even fucking reach for it. That's such bullshit.
Quick run to the line. First down and 10. And they'll run the football with Charles. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
It's fucking bullshit, man.
Just run it when you give him room to run, but there is no...
He didn't even put his hands up. Like, it was like cops and everything, like, pointing their guns at him. And he's like, dude, he didn't even put his hands up. He literally got shot at.
The Chargers snap it.
Fucking screen. Oh, my God. At least we got him. All right, boys, come on.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions. Jamal Charles has the catch.
Ah, of course.
He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. Play number six coming up on this drive. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. The Chargers snapping at the 31. Charles, left side. He's taken.
God damn it.
At the 20, the Cardinals defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. The Chargers take it from the 23. And
yes.
For the sack. Cover receivers down the field, and yes, plays like that get to the quarterback.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Then it came out on contact.
Good anticipation that time by the defender.
All right.
He gets to the receiver just as the football.
And he makes this guy's probably going to go for it. I bet you anything.
Football loose.
This guy's taking too long not to go for it. Right. Okay.
The coach is going to go for it. The Chargers take it from the 33.
Wow. Oh my God. Oh my God.
A little over a quarter still to play, and this game is all tied up. It's going to be a tense finish to this one, partner.
Yeah, I think it will be, but you know,
that's such bullshit, man.
The coach is trying to tie this
game. It's like, who the fuck are you covering? Like, really?
Finally, they relaxed, made some good play calls, and they got this game tied up. Arenas on the return. The 20 and
all right.
At the 20. Can they make it three straight? Let me say this to you, Jim. It's just not that easy. As we're watching this game and how they're playing on the offensive side, they make it look easy. But trust me, I was down there one time.
Dime package. Smith with the handoff.
Davis. Well, at least I got the first.
First down at the 31. They hand it off to him again.
Oh, if I had just kept going.
After picking up only a yard.
All right.
No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Second down and 10. Makes the catch.
What? Even I'm surprised about that one.
Hey, to talk about the game, you're right. One play. That's all you're looking for on the offensive side. Can you get that one play and make it? And that might be the difference in winning and losing.
Oh, baby.
Averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
Okay. I just need to run out the clock because this guy fucking. I don't know. My defenses are doing it for me.
Back to the ground. And that's a gain of
the. It picks up the first down.
The Cardinals approach the line and they're going with their jumbo pack.
Oh, I should have cut up to the right. Oh. Come on, baby. Oh, I'm so excited for this next Halo 5 game. Oh, that music was so sexy. Like, they put two songs together. It's fucking awesome, man.
Heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Always manage the football game. You got to be thinking about it all the time if you're the quarterback. It's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. All
right. Let's try this.
Now completed his last seven passes. Now first and 10. They run the
count. Oh my God.
Good work by the.
All right, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to score. Hopefully he actually scores.
Corners are backing off here. Smith standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. Touchdown, Arizona Cardinals. Jones, the second touchdown of the game.
Nice throw by the quarterback.
Okay.
Put it right on the money.
Now I just have to hold him. Like, literally, I have to hold his hand.
The football, put it right in there for the touchdown.
And the point after is good. The Chargers ready to return the kick.
I probably should have went for two.
Caldwell is good.
Maybe. I don't know.
Gets out past the
20. Okay. Come on, defense. Come on.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him a.
I fucking missed it. Oh, I hate that so much. Oh, even if I fucking end it, I'm probably still going to go for it.
With the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Damn.
The Chargers have decided now.
Oh, really?
On fourth down and a short yardage situation. Crucial play here. Fourth down.
I thought he already got the first down. I was not paying attention.
Now on first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way.
Good job of hurting. hurrying up and getting on that football and trying to get the playoff. Don't use the timeout here. Good clock management. Snap that football.
Fuck.
By AJ Green.
Wow.
They take the first downs and you know you get it up, but what does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
The corner step back. First down at the 41. Brent Celek has the catch. Picks up about five. That's his fourth catch.
Couple things, Jim. You can't blame the quarterback.
Okay.
And he has been outstanding here today. The offense.
All right. Gotta stop him.
The Chargers snap it at the 36.
And it's a run.
Delayed handoff. Gains about three. Phil, it's third down. They are in four down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and if you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that corner.
Hey, you better throw it away. Shit, my defense ain't none. Fuck who. Okay.
For this fourth.
So, shit. This isn't good.
Fourth down, late stages. The Chargers take it from the 33. The Chargers get a first down. Defense had a chance to put this game away.
God damn it.
They can't believe it. Fourth down. They get the stop.
Oh, damn it. Bobby.
Good job by the offense.
Boo. All right. Back up.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
That's a pickup of fourth down.
Oh, that might have been a bad idea.
First and goal. Brent Celek makes the They immediately call for a timeout.
It's your last timeout, buddy.
Down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of
okay,
the
come
way.
On.
Big
come on.
Defense looking for a stop.
And that's such horseshit.
Touchdown.
This might be a screen. Maybe, I don't know.
You talk about
fucking.
With 8 point trip the top. Hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time. Why go for the point after when you can win it with a two-point try? They convert, and they take the lead in the late going.
Well, we've seen this all day long.
All right, Kevin, it's all up to you, baby.
Very aggressive in his game.
It's all up to you.
Decisions, and he stayed with it that time. He didn't back off, and that was a great call to pick up the 2 points.
First down at the 20. Surveys. No one's going to get him now.
Ain't nobody cooler.
Has got it on the return.
And it's over. Woohoo! All right. Well, that's one and done, boys. Thanks for watching.